The strongest trees grow in the thickest jungles, where they have to fight for every drop of water, every inch of sunlight. That is how greatness is made. This is how you will conquer all of life's obstacles and be the champ. A champ is someone who refuses to give up. Nothing bad in failing. Nothing bad. Nothing to be ashamed for. Today's champions are yesterday's failures. Today's failures are tomorrow's champions. Don't forget that. Don't get discouraged just because you fall down. Pull yourself together and get up again. Either way, you decide what you want. Either you work hard or you don't work hard. But you can be the game changer if you decide to be the game changer. Embrace the fighter in you. Embrace the warrior in you. And you will enjoy the journey. Nothing can stop you. Nothing can stop you. Because you decide when you give up, and not the obstacle. If you let it, it will. If you let it, it will win. But you have the choice. Life's about decisions. You choose them, you gotta live them. Don't be like 99% of people out there spending their money, time, and thoughts about rubbish, about things that do not concern them. Don't be passive. Be active. Be proactive. Dream your life. Dictate life what you want it to be. Be tough. Be rough. Follow your desires. Follow your dream. Be a creator. Be the lead actor in your story. Make your life a movie. A movie you would enjoy watching. Decide the ending yourself. Play it out yourself. Believe in yourself, because otherwise no one else will. Most people give up just when they are about to achieve success. They quit on the 1 yard line. They give up at the last minute of the game, 1 foot from a winning touchdown. So never give up. You don't know how close you are to your goal. Look at yourself. Tell yourself that you can make it happen. That you won't surrender. That you won't take any prisoners. Don't depend on anyone else. When times get tough, be your own rock you can lean onto. Trust in yourself, and you won't have to trust in anyone else. Get started and get the job done. I don't care what it is, just follow your dream and everything will fall into its place. Everything will be fine. You will be fine. Don't lower yourself. Don't lower your expectations. Claim the things you want in life. Nothing or no one can tell you what you can or can't have in life. You are the captain of your ship in this big, dangerous, uncertain ocean that can swallow you with ease if you let it. You are the captain of this magnificent ship. You possess this ship made out of the hardest of woods, withstanding the harshest weathers. You set the sails in the direction you want to. Look into the mirror. Look into your eyes. What do you see? I see hope. I see change. I see force. I see brave. I see everything you want to be. I see everything you want to be. You decide. Look into your eyes. It is all in there. You possess the power to create your heaven on earth. You create the power inside of yourself to go after your dreams. You possess the power in yourself to create beauty, to achieve any goal you want. And that is the reason why you're here on this earth. Because you're a creator. You create with your dreams and then act out the dreams in real life. Trust me, you can make it happen. Just get started. Get started today. There's never a better time to start than now. Deep down in your heart, you know what you have to do. Just get started. Thanks for watching, and stay blessed.